Creating a new workspace for Azure Machine Learning is quick and easy. Log into the Azure portal, scroll down and click on the Machine Learning icon, and then click New. To provision the new workspace, simply click Quick Create. Then enter a new workspace name and the owner. You can choose to use an existing storage account or have Azure create a new storage account for you with the name you specify. Once your workspace is created, you can go directly to the studio and begin using the power of Azure Machine Learning today. Thanks for watching.